And what can I get you?
Oh, no, I'm meeting someone.
Oh, yeah? What, you got a hot date?
I wouldn't really call it hot. I mean, this guy Connor and I, we went out once
wait,
and
wait,
I was...
Wait, Connor Barry?
Yeah.
Connor's not coming in today.
Ugh.
Did he know that he was supposed to meet you here?
No. See, when I used the word meeting someone, it was kind of a wide interpretation of the word meeting.
Yeah. Well, I can give him a call.
Oh, no, I'm just totally unnecessary. Yeah.
Okay.
You know, I was actually just in the area, and I thought that I should swing by because he left... his pen. He left this pen, and I thought that I should return it to him, you know, before he freaks out.
yeah. Okay. I'll get it to him.
Oh, thanks.
Wilson Ward, DDS, Adult Child and Geriatric Dentistry.
Look, I'm not going to judge what may or may not be important to some people.
Yeah, but that's not even his dentist.
Oh, who is?
My dad.
Oh, I'm Gigi, and Connor and I went out last week, and I just thought that if I ran into him, I don't know, I'm gonna go. Sorry.
Wait, just hang out for a second, okay? Let me buy you a cup of coffee. One drink, okay? Give me 2 seconds. I'll be right back.
Thanks.
Look, you seem like a cool girl, so I'm gonna be honest with you. Connor is never going to call you.
Oh, really? How do you know?
Because I'm a guy, and it's just how we do it.
But he said it was nice meeting me.
I don't care if he said that you were his favorite female since his mommy and Joni Cunningham, okay? Over a week went by, Gigi, and he didn't call you.
Okay, well... Maybe he did call, and I just didn't get the message, you know? Maybe he lost my number, or maybe he went out of town, or his grandma died, or got hit by a cab.
Or he didn't call because he has no interest in seeing you again.
Well, okay, so this one time my friend Terry, she went out with this guy, and he never called her, but they totally hit it off, and then they met a year later, and it was so great.
Your friend Terry is an idiot. She's also the exception. By the way, the rare exception.
Okay. But what if I'm the exception?
No. You're not. Not at all. In fact, you're the rule. And the rule is this. If a guy doesn't call you, he doesn't want to call you.
Really?
Yeah.
Always?
Yeah, always. Look. I know what blowing off a woman looks like, okay? I do it early, and I do it often, so trust me when I say that if a guy is acting like he doesn't give a shit, he genuinely does not give a shit. No exceptions.
Thank you. Giving me a lot to think about.